In the 2 years or so that we've had them, I reckon they've paid for themselves multiple times over, because we don't have two guys spending all day on the side of the road with stop and go bats, and no one likes doing that to start with, but it's just saved us a fortune really in that. And when they're not in use, they're tucked up in a corner of the shed taking up no space, so it's no problem at all.